After flying from Mumbai to Mangaluru, we drive for about 3 hours to our first Orange County resort near Coorg or Kodagu, which is primarily a coffee and pepper plantation. This area of southern Karnataka is hilly and filled with emerald landscapes of coffee and spice plantations. Orange County resorts are ecology-minded while providing luxurious accommodations for their guests. Workers are hired from nearby villages to work at the resorts and harvest the crops. The grounds seem like a botanical garden, encompassing and identifying many varieties of trees on the property. Naturalists will take you on an early morning tour to see the birds of the area. They will also show you the coffee plantation, and you will be able to pick coffee for yourself. First, we're going to visit a nearby village and a walk from where we're staying. The children are preparing to go to school in the tuk-tuk school bus. We'll also take a ride across the river on one of their strange space-age looking saucers called a coracle. A wire is attached from one shore to the other. The coracle has a driver who holds onto the wire and silently guides the saucer from one side to the other. The village store's barista serves us chai. As we follow the workers to the coffee plantation, we have an opportunity to pick coffee ourselves. The robusta coffee plants are larger and produce longer than arabica coffee plants. Women do most of the picking, and the children entertain themselves during the day.
Acres is our resort. Rest of all, coffee and pepper mainly we grow. And we don't have separate pepper plantation between our coffee plantations. You can see a lot of tall trees, especially silver oak trees. These are called silver oak. Yes, this will give support for pepper vine. Pepper is a creeper. This dark green patch, this starts from Maharashtra, that Mumbai is the main town. Okay, from Maharashtra this will start, this will go till Kerala. Mm-hmm. This is called Western Ghats. This is the largest biodiversity hotspot in India. With a stem, it is called peppercorn. Okay, now what we have to do is, we have to separate this stem and the pepper. For that there is a machine, decorning machine. Okay, then we separate this. Okay. Thank you.
An early morning birding walk with a naturalist introduces us to the many species of birds in the area. Nightfall comes and we are entertained by local folk dancers. The next day we checked out of Orange County Resort Coorg and drove about 3 hours to Orange County Resort Kabini. This resort is adjacent to Ngarholi National Park, where we will have a safari boat ride and a jeep ride to see wildlife. On the way, we visit a local market selling just about everything you can imagine. These folks move to different locations with their wares.
In a way, you like drop it onto the ground and with the way of patting of it with the wind, only the grain falls down, which is heavier, and the rest of the things it moves away.
We will soon be arriving at Orange County Resort Kabini and will set out on a boat safari. In the monsoon season, the Kabini River runs full and deep. Not now. It's drying up, and we hope the animals will be coming down to the river for water. Our first sighting, otters.
Thank you.
Today, as we go into the national park on land, we are hoping to again get close up with the wildlife. We were not disappointed, as you will soon see. A school visit to see how they begin their day with a formal assembly. The headmaster is very dedicated to his students because he travels many miles each day to come to the school.
Yes, it's a happy ceremony. It's a happy ceremony because people are neatly dressed. And
we say goodbye to Kabini. We'll next see you in Mysore.